We've ridden off den fynd i rinda, as clerkes donnas do winda. The layest at benav har bing, ven fund of really thing. Sum ben of will and sum of woe, and sum of joy and mirth also. Sum of treachery and sum of gila, and sum of hapas that fallen be wheela. Sum of bordis and sum of ribatry, and sum der ben of the ferre. Of all things that men may say, must love for soon they be. In Britain this layers are new rind, fursty fund and farthy genda, of aventures that fell in bideas, where a Britons man her lays. When they micht awe were herin, of aventures than their wearin, they tongue her harpes with gamma, madden layers and yafit namma. Of aventures that han befalla, ingan sumdel, but nucht alla. Herken learningas that ben trua, and the wall you tell of Sir Arthur. Arthur was a ringe king, in England and Hegelar ding. A stalwart man and hardy bow, lar Jan Cortes he was also. His father was common of King Pluto, and his mother of King Juno. That summed him were as goddess he hold, for aventures that they did and told. Arthur must of any thing, loved the clay of Arping. Sicker was every gun her pure, of him to have a munch honour. Himself loved var to harp, and laid it there on his windows sharp. He learned so there nothing was, a better harper in no glass. In the world was never man born, that owns Arthur's sand before. And he might of his harping hair, he should think that he were in one of the joys of paradise, such joy and melody in his harping is. This king sojourned in Trasiens, that was a city of noble defence. For Winchester was clipped though, Trasiens with wound and no. The king had a queen, a priest, that was a clipped dam here at ease, the fairest levity for the nonnes. That micht gone on body and bones, full of love and of gunde nissa, ak no man men till her ver nissa. Befell so in the coming of me, when merry and hond is the day, and o' we beth winter shores, and every field is full of flowers, and plus me brim on every bog, over am wexeth merry and och. This is queen, dam her o' this, tog to maidens of praise, and went in an undrentida, to only be an orchard seeda, to see the flowers spread and spring, and to hear the fools sing. They set him down all three, under a fair imba tree, and well soon this fair queen, fell on sleep upon the green. The maidens durst hear nacht a wanka, but laid her linge and rest tanka. So she slept till afternoon, that under tida was all I done. Like as soon as she gan a wanka, she creed in lothly berg and manga. She fratted her honden and her fein, and cratched her visage it bled wind. Her rich room he all terrained, and was reveyed out of her wind. The two maidens here beside, no durst with her knowing a bind. But orn to the palace full richt, and told both squire and knicht, that her queen away the world, and bade him go and hear at hold. Knicht is urn and lived is also, dame sell 60 and o. In the archer to the queen he come, and her up in her arms num, and brought her tomb in and the last, and held her there fin fast. Like ever she held in no cree, and wall up. And a wee. When Arfeo her dante ding, never him nas were svar no thing. He come with knichtes tin, to chamber richt before the queen, and beheld and said with grin bidde. Lo live leave, want is they, that never yet has been so still, land no greatest wonder chill. The body that was so windy gar, within nails is all dotor. Alas, the rind that was so red, is all one as two were dead. And also thin fingers small, both all bloody and all pale. Alas, the loosome egen toe, Lokal så man dyton hans få. Landam min spesike merci. Let benar des rymvel kri. And tell me what they is at who. And what thing may they help nu. Så läser stille and the last. And gang to web a swither fast. Lanset thus the king to. Alas me lord, sir arve u. Sith then we first the gidder were. Ones wrath never we near. But every child we loved thee, as me live and so through me. Ak no we mot delen ato, do the best for imot go. Alas, quoth he, for larnage am, whither will do go and to huam, whither thou gast a chill with thee, and whither he go thou shalt with me. Nay, nay, sir that noch nist, a hill they tell on who it is, as his lead is under tide, and sleep under her archer's side, there come to me to fair knechtas, well the armen all to richtas, and bad me kummen an her king, and speak with her lord the king. And it's an swear that ward as bald, either's nocht, now in nald. The pricket o' yen as they micht driva, though come her king also bliva, with an hundred knechtes and mo, and damsels an hundred also, all lands no wind as deedas, as wind as milk aware her weedas. In no sec never yet before, so ver creatur sicar. The king had a croon on hen, it nuts of silver na of gold rain, like it was of a precious stone, as bricht as the sun it shone. And as soon as it told me come, while this knowledge him in nam, and mother me with him read, upon the palfrey be his seed, and brought me to his palace, well attired in its ways, and showed me castells and tours, rivers forest frith with floors, and his richest did as it John, and setting me brought oi in home, linto ur o when or char, and sent to me thus afterward. Long dame, to mar with that obey, richt her unto there's imber tree, and than to shant with us go, and live with us evermore. And if thou makest us a land, where thou be, thou wirst defend, and daughter thine a limas all, that nothing help thee no shall. And the thou best sought a torn, yet thou wirst with us a barn. When King Orfeu heard this cause, away, quoth he, alas, alas, lever me where to lend me leave, than thus to lese the queen me weave. He asked counsel at each man, ak no man him help no can, a mar with the undertiden is cumma, and Orfeu hath his armes in numma, and well at 100 knechtes with him, in she armed stund and grim, and with the queen went in he, richt unto that imber tree. The mother sheltrum in incha sin, and sent the wild there abida, and dear there every John, ere the queen should from him gone. Ak yet amid his hem full reached, the queen was away it twicht, with fairy farthy numma, men wist never where she was become. Though was there crying wimp and woe, the king into his chamber did go, and oft swooned upon the stone. And mother switch deal and swinch him on, that ne'er his life was spent. There was none amend. He clapped together his baroons, heirs, lords of renowns, and when they all come and wear, Verdingus his said, before you hear, it's ordain him in heches the word, to wait me kingdom afterward. In me stead ben he shall, to gape me lands over all. For now it shall me queen in lore, the fairest lady that ever was bar. Never after nil no woman say, in toil dareness angel day, and live there evermore, with will the bestest and hold us har. And when ye understand that ye be spent, make thou than a parliament, and chase you a new a king, do doth your best with all me thing. Thou was there weeping in the hall, and great decree among him all. Und neath the meicht all der jung, were weeping speing a word with tongue. The knelt down on all fair, and prayed him if his will wear, that he no should nocht fram him go. The way, quoth he, it shall be so. All's kingdom he forsunga, but the sclaven on him tunga. He no had the kirtle no honda, shirt ne non other gonda. But his har betong al gan, and did him barfoot unda dianta. No man must with him go. Away, what there was whim but woe, when he that had been king with croon, went so poorly unda toon. Thirch woden over heath, into the wilderness he gave. Nothing he find that him is ace, but ever he liveth in great malaise. He that had he weared the foo and grease, and unbed the purper bees, no unheard heath he leave, with leves angres he him wreath. He that had castells and tours, river forest frith with floors, no thet commenced os new and freesa, this king might make his bend in mesa. He that hand in hand knichtest of praise, before him knelend and levy days, nu saith he nothing that him linketh, but will the worms be him stringeth. He that had a hand plenty, of maint and drink of inch den day, nu may he all the ding and ronda, ere he find his fill of ronda. In summer he liveth be with fruit, and berrien but gone a linda. In winter may he nothing find, but round and grasses and the rinda. All his body was always dwinna, for missis and all to chinna. Lord, who may tell the sorrow, the king suffered 10 years and more. His hair of his beard black and rue, to his girdle stained was grue. His harp, whereon was all his clay, he hid in an hollow tree. And when the weather was clear and bright, he took his harp to him well reached, and harped at his own will. Into all the wood the sun gan chill, that all the will the bases that there bathe, for joy about in him they teeth. And all the fools that there were, come and sing on inch a brer, to hear his harping a fin, so minch a melody was therein. And when he his harping lit wild, now best be him a been annulled. He might see him besides, often haunt under deeds, the king of fairy with his rund, come to hunt him all aboond, with dimcree and blue ing, and hundes also with him their king. Like now best they no numma, no never he nist whither they become, and other will he might him say, as a great dust be him day, well a turned 10 knichtes, inchi arm in to his richtes, of countenance a stund and fairs, with many displayed banners, and inchi swear the trow a hold, at never nist whither they wald. And other will he seh other thing, knichtes and levides come down sing, in quaint a tear a geese a lee, quaint a pass and softly. Tabors and trumpets yeed him be, and all manner menstruacy. And on a day he seh him beside, 60 levides on horse rinda, gentle and jolly as brin on rees, noch the man amongst him their knees. And inch of hauken on han bear, and ridden on hauken be all river. Of gamethy fund will go the hound, my lardes herun and corme round, the fools of the water areeseth, the falcons him well deviseth, its falcon his prey slough, that seche Orfeu and Luch. Perfing, quoth he, there is Vergama, thither it shall be gone this nam. It was a once which work to say. He arose and thither gan te. To leve day he was a cum, beheld and hath well under num, and saith be all thing that it is, his owen queen dam here this. Yern he beheld her and she him inga, ag neither to other a ward no spinga. For messe stand she on him secha, that had been so rich and so hecha, the tears fell out of her echa. The other levedest this is secha, and maked her away into rinda, she must with him no longer abina. Alas, quoth he, nu meis woe, when ill death nu meis lo. Alas, wretcher, dat inna micht, die nu af der the sicht. Alas, too long, last me leave, when inna dar nocht with me weave, now here to me hour spenga. Alas, we nil min heart brenga. Parfeng wat e, tid Juan Metina, whither so this levendis rinna, the selve way inchil strecha, of leave no death me no recha. His glaven he did and all so spang, and hang his harp upon his bang, and had will go the will to gone. In now spar neither stoop nor stone. In not a runch the levendis readeth, and he of there and nucht abide. When he was in the runch he go, well the 3 mil other mo, he come into a fair country, as brisk so soon on summer's day, smooth and plain and all green. He'll nod al was there none his sin. Amid the lawn the castle his seech, rich and rail and wonder heech, all the utmost wall was clear and sheen as crystal. An 100 tours there were aboon, the gisselich and battled stone. The buttress come out of the dincha, of red gold the arched richa. The wooser was a wood all, of inch manner diverse amal. Within there were we the wonas, all of precious stones. The worst pillar on top behold, was all of burnished gold. All that land was ever leashed, for when it should be dark and nicht, the richest stones licht gunna, as bricht as du that nun the sunna. No man may tell no thing in thought, the richest work that there was wrought. Be all thing him think that it is, the prude court of paradise. In this castell the levid is a licht, he walden after if he meet. Orfeo knocketh and the ganda, the partner was ready there and asked what he would have it do. Parfeng quoth he, it jam a minstrel low, to sans the lord with me glee, if his sweet will obey. The parter undid the yant anon, and led him into the castle gone. Than hegan build abund all, and seek a lingeant within the wall, a folk that worthy there ibrucht, and thought dead and nar a nucht. Some stood without in hand, and some non armes nanda, and some through the body had a wound, and some le wo de bunda, and some armed on her send, and some strangled as they end, and some were in water that drained, and some with fear all verschrained. Weaves there lay on chilled bend, some dead and some awend. And wonderful their lame beside us, richt as the slave her under tears. Each was thus in this world in numa, with fairy thither I come. There he seek his owen weave, dam Herodes his lief leave, sleep under an imba tree. Be her clothes he knew that it was he. And when he had beheld this marvels all, he went into the king's hall. Then seek he there a seemly sicht, a tabernacle blissful and bricht, therein her maester king senda, and her queen fair and swenda. Her croones, her clothes shinne so bricht, that unnet behold he him meicht. When he had beholden all that thing, he knelled adun before the king. O Lord, he saying, if anything will wear, me menstre see thou shusty hair. The king answered, what man art thou, that art hither coming new? It's not none that is with me, now and never after thee. Seth in that inch her regne gan, in oath on soul full hardy man, that he dare to us durst wenda, but that inch him wall of senda. Lord, quoth he, true full well, it nam but a puer menstrel, and sir, it is the manner of us, to seek a man a lord's hus. They we nucht will come no be, yet we mot proffery forth or glee. Before the king his son a dun, and dog his harp so merry of soon, and tempereth his harp as he well can, and blissful notice he there gan, that all that in the palace were, come to him far to hear. And legeth a dune to his fender, am thank this melody so swainda. The king herkneth and sinful still, to hear his glee he hath good will. God aboard he had of his glee, the rich queen also had he. When he had stint his harping, then say to him the king, Minstrel, me liketh well the glee. Now asketh me what it be, largely it shall the pay. Now spake unto me the say. Sir, he said, it besangeth thee, than to wildest give me, than it live the bricht and glee, that sleepeth under the impa tree. Nay, quoth the king, that nucht near, a sorry couple of you it were, for thou art lain rue and blank, and she is loathsome with unten lang. A lothlich thing it were for thee, to send herein the company. O sir, he said, gentle king, it were the well fuller thing to hear a lesson of the mooth. So, sir, as ye say the nooth, what then shall ask ye have the child, and then is too must thee were old. The king, then, saith in it is so, take her be the hand and go, of her chill the tomb be bleath. He knelled the doon and thanked him sweet. His wife he took by the hand, and bade him swathe out of that land, and with him out of that vale, richt as he come the way he yede. So long he hath the way in num, to Winchester he is he come. That was his o when city, ak no man knew that it was he. No farther than the tunis end, for knowledge he na durst wend. But with a beggar he built full narrow, there he took his hair barrow, though him unto his owen weave, as a minstrel of poor leave, and asked tidings of that land, and how the kingdom held in hand. The poor beggar in his cant told him ever in grand, who her queen was stole away, 10 years gone with fairy, and who her king in exile yeda, but no man nist in Winch theda. And who the steward the land can hold, and other many things him told. A marw o' ye nun tida, he maked his wife there abida. The beggar's clothes he borrowed anon, and hang his harp his ring upon, and went him into that city, that men might him behold and see. Earls and barons bald, where Jason lived as him gun behold. Lo, this saint swinch a man, who long the hair hangeth him upon, lo who his beard hangeth to his knee, he is clungen also a tree. And as he yede in the strand, with his steward hing and mend, and lewd he said on him a cree, Sir steward, he said, mercy, it's am an harbour of heathenness, help me now in this distress. The steward said, come with me, come, of that the chaff thou shalt have some. If there it's good harbour is welcome me to, for me lord is loom, sir Arfe o. In the castle the steward stand at the maid, and many larding was be him sent. There were trompours and tabourers, harpours fill and crudeers. Mitch melody they manked all, and Arfe o sat still in the hall, and herkneth. When they been all still, he took his harp and tempered chill. The blissfulest notes he harped there, than ever any man he heard with air. Each man liked well his clay. The steward beheld and gone his say, and knew the harp else bleed. Minstrel, he said, so moth to thrive, where hadst thou this harp and who? I pray that thou may tell anew. Lord, quoth he, in uncouth the fair, through a wilderness as the yeda, there he found in a dal, with lions a man totter and small, and wolves him fraid with tails so sharp. He hear me fond this such harp, well 10 years it is ago. O quoth the steward, no may is woe, that was me lord, Sir Arthur o. Alas, wretch, what shall he do, that have such a lordy lord? Away that inch was he bar, that him was so hard grass he yarked, and so will death he marked. Adun he fell a swound a grund, his barons him tongue up in that stund, and telleth him who it gave. it is no bond of manless death. King Orpheus knew well Bethan, his steward was a true a man, and loved him as he ought to do, and stand up and said thus, lo, steward, hearken thou this thing. If hence were Orpheus the king, and had he suffered full yore, in wilderness a minche sore, and had he won me queen away, out of the land of faery, and had he brought the levity hand, reached her to the tunnis end, and with a beggar herein in num, and where myself hither me come, poorly to thee, thou still, for thou say thee gone thou will, and this funeth in thus true, thou no shust it ever rue. Sickerly for loom war e, thou shust be king of der me day. And if thou of me death hadst been bleed, thou shust been voided also sweet. To also that there in saint, that it was king or view and rient, and a steward him well like new. Over and over the barn he threw, and fell a doom to his faint. So did the various larn at her saint, and all the saint that own greying, ye both or larns here and or king. Glad they were of his leave. To chamber they lade him als bleve, and bathed him and shaven his beard, and teared him as a king appeared. And saithed with green brasses hewned, they brought the queen into the tune, with all manner minstrelsy. Lord, there was grand a melody. For joy they wend with her eye, that him so soon they come and say, no king or few new corrund is, and his queen am here on this, and lived long afterward, and Satan was king thus the word. Her person Britain after than, heard who this marvel begun, and made her of a lay of goodly king, and named it of there the king. That lay or few is the hunda, God is the lay, sweet is the nunda. This comes there Orpheus out of his car, God grant us all well to fare.